Securing cargo.
Wow, great! You made it! I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong. Make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network too, totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
Sam Bridges. Welcome to our summer home by the falls.
Well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Because they're such good swimmers, eh? Okay. Wow. You laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years. Was threaded by the hand of my cosplay partner. She's amazing. It's triple stitched. That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
Thank you.
There we go.
I gotta hand it to you. Not many guys out there who can do what you do. Well, take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please.
Well, take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please. Access delivery terminal or further.
Sam, got a critical request. A shipment of experimental weapons has just been stolen by mules. They were scheduled to be delivered to Lake Knot City, but got picked off en route. The mules loaded them into their own vehicle and fled before help could arrive. Now, while we don't know their exact location based on eyewitness accounts, we've managed to narrow it to a small area. Track them down, secure the weapons, and deliver them to Lake Knot.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Let's get a move on.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
This looks like the way to go. This one's for you. Always like the quiet. Okay, just a bit further now. Oh, this is nice. It looks like a path.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
down in South Knot City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly, either. No one's starving. Not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-BT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh? Something the techs have been calling sticky guns. Anyway, none of this is on you. We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Great. Most of them are accounted for. Thanks to you, we've kept the damage to a minimum.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
You could keep us safe. Man like you. I put on that bet. Just you and me, though, BB. That's all I got. I'll keep you safe. No matter what.
People down in South Knot City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. None of which can be sent via a chiral printer.
Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it's for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. Yes, okay.